with doubtful feet and wavering resolution, I come, O Samson, dreading my displeasure. But conjugal affection led me on, prevailing over fear and timorous doubt, clad in aught my hateful love could serve to expiate my rash unthought misdeed.
With prevailing